This video covers several door library part improvements. Let's open the door settings and select any of the door types. Switch to the Door Leaf Type tab page. As a new improvement, two door leaf types were added for all door objects. These are the Style 59 and Style 60. The next improvement is that the handle option has been removed from the Door Leaf Type tab page to a separate page. Its new name is Handle and Kickboard tab page. You can find the handle option on the left and the new kickboard option on the right. Check the outside or inside checkboxes to include the foot protection and then set its height. This option is available for hinged doors, sliding doors, garage doors, and storefronts. Another improvement is that for sliding door types, a fixed handle 3-handle type was added. The next improvement is that a new so-called divided frame sash type is also available for all side light and transom sashes. Also, another new improvement is that an additional leaf dimension setting is available for pocket doors. In addition to the other existing dimension settings, from now, you can precisely set the width and height of the leaf as well. The next improvement in ARCHICAD 20 is that the door and window sill types are now consistent. All sill types available for windows are now also available for doors too, such as timber, brick, and stone sill. For all double doors, the handle settings are available for each panel. You can select leaf 1 or leaf 2 separately, or you can also check the Uniform Handles checkbox to insert the same handle type for both leaves. Finally, two new picnic bar handle types were added to general doors.